Alright, I'm back. We're getting there the end here. I do believe this is the driving portion coming up soon. We'll see. I don't know how long I actually have left, since it's been quite a while since I've played this game. So we'll see. Yeah, let me mute myself now.
Thank you. is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade! Say again, evade!
I'm hit!
Echo 419! She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
We're cutting it close!
Shut them down. We'll need them later. Fancy a look?
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do. For Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated, and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo. It's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.
did it. Completed it. But yeah, I honestly didn't think I'd complete the game today. I wasn't sure how much was left between the engine and the driving part. I'm glad I did it one go though, that's good. Wasn't exactly clean when it comes to the driving, obviously, but I did it. This is the first time I've done the campaign for the first Halo, and I don't know, like from start to finish, and it's probably been at least like, what, 15 years? Whenever Halo 3 was, I guess. So I think I replayed it when Halo 3 came out, so that tells you how long it's been. I did attempt to play it on the Xbox when the Master Chief Collection came out, but I stopped like halfway through because I got into a bad loop where I kept dying, so I just decided not to continue, but glad I got to do it again here. Yeah, I'll see whether or not I want to play the second one next or not. I think I might just do a little bit of the firefights and whatnot. Probably multiplayer even. But yeah, we'll see. We'll find out. Like I say, I hadn't exactly been preparing for a new game, so I'll have to figure out what I want to do. If so, either it'll be Halo 2 will be next, or just some other game I haven't played. So yeah, that'll be it for now, so peace out.